Back in the 80s when I was driving for O.C. Cook, I was out there at the old 49er truck stop out there in Sacramento. I'm talking about the old one. Used to have the restaurant next door and used to have them trailers out back. We had an agent back there and we'd always haul molding back east. And me and this driver was sitting around waiting for a load. This kid was walking around and he had a bud. He had a bud. I mean, it was a skunk bud and it was real sticky and everything. I gave him $20 for it and we tore it all apart and put it up on some tin foil and tried to dry it out and let it set up on the dash with the sun shining on it for about 30 minutes trying to dry it out. It just real sticky, you know. Anyway, we went ahead and rolled it and we tried to smoke it and the damn thing wouldn't stay lit. So after about an hour, we got tired of messing with it. And I told that driver I'll be right back. Well, I took it in the 49er and I stuck that joint in the microwave. Big mistake. I only put it in there about 6-7 seconds, but it stunk that whole truck stop up. I mean, they had the doors open, had fans going. They thought there was a skunk in there at first, but then they figured it out. They traced it to the microwave. Me and that driver sat out there in the truck the rest of the day just laughing our ass off. It was on the CB. It made it down to Ontario in about 30 minutes. I talked to a driver on the phone. He'd already heard about it down there in Ontario, and hell, it just happened. That CB traveled fast that day. I stopped in down there at Willie's truck stop, down there at Carl's Corner. I went in there at the fuel island. I told him I needed some reefer fuel. This guy reached down underneath the counter and pulled out a kilo of Miracle-Gro and gave it to me. And y'all hear that Tyson was going to start hauling lumber? I guess they're going to start hauling sticks out of the woods to the sawmills, and I guess they're going to call that part of their fleet Tie Stick.